fence is going up at the end of Hayes Street Beach, which is actually a disputed area, as far as I know. Could be wrong. Some people say it's been open space for 40 years and should continue. Others say no, it's owned by a developer. Well, anyway, we'll see what the council says here.